Unbreakable Diamond. The Unbreakable Diamond Mission.
In our journey of our life, someone who appreciates you, care for you, and also a person who you can trust. And that is what we call best friend. Good evening, fellow judges, parents, and gavaliers.
Good evening.
I once had two best friends back when I was in primary school, Angela and Jasmine. We have known each other for 6 years. Three of us will always sit together, talk together, and laugh together. We were like the unbreakable diamond. When I was in year three, our school held an annual singing competition. Three of us were super excited about it and decided to join it together. On the day of the competition, the whole class knew that Jasmine is definitely going to win because she had a sweet and melodious voice. Unlike my voice, which is normal, and I chose this song. And just like that, the entire class started to split into half, like China and US. Jasmine stopped sitting with us during breaks, spread bad rumors about Angela, and teased her very often. Even when Angela got a new hairstyle, Jasmine would say that she looked ugly. I felt miserable just by looking at my friends, from besties to enemies. I never wanted this to happen. In year six, my classmates and I decided to do something to solve this problem. It was our final year in primary school, and we wanted to make it memorable. So we tried to get the both of them back together. We often dragged Jasmine over to the same table with Angela to eat during breaks. And whenever we are on an outing, we would leave the both of them together for some time. And the rest of us would go away. After 1 month, Jasmine once again started to sit with us. We chit-chat the entire break. We hang out together. And neither Angela